Listen, while I got you, what about them tests I had done? Oh, okay. Okay, I will bet one for you. Doc says that, if you're still feeling puny tomorrow, you're supposed to mix a bunch of meat tenderizer and some water and drink it, and you'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll be fine. Plus, I'm $50 richer. All right.
And a hospital bill later.
Oh, listen, if Bill Moore gives me shit about this bet, you're my witness, right?
Damn straight.
Okay.
I know the boy.
What was that you were talking to Doc Tooley about some tests or something?
There's nothing, just, you know, insurance crap where they make you pee in a bottle all the time, you know, every time you turn around. But are you going swimming or not?
I don't think so. I just sink like a cat in a bag. You know what I think I'm going to do? Go to a souvenir shop and tease that round snake.
That's a good idea.
Besides that, you know, Darlene's going to be back in a little bit. She's going to chicken out. She won't ever sneak in no hotel pool.
Well, sometimes when people are away from home, they do things they might not normally do.